There's your new car, Captain. It's the prettiest one on the shipment.
Boy, she is a beauty. I've been saving months for that baby.
Yeah, take it kind of easy the first 500, will you, Cap?
Don't worry, I will. Oh! And look at my new...
Come on. Look. We're sorry, Captain. It was all a mistake.
Yeah, he forgot to throw the bucket.
Think nothing of him, Cap. We'll have you cleaned up in a jiffy. Take it easy now, fellas. Look what you're doing in the captain's coat.
No, it matches his hat.
Stop it!
Oh, ungrateful, huh?
I should have you fired, but you'll keep working here till you pay for this suit.
Hey, you. Roll those hose lines out. It's over with, and I'll ask the captain to let us off tonight.
Yeah, we're invited to Maisie's house to a birthday party.
Oh, boy.
Plenty of pig's knuckles smothered in garlic.
Ha! She's got a couple new girls for us to meet, too.
Oh, a blind date, eh?
She ain't blind. She may be a little hard of hearing.
Yeah. Come on, get moving here if you want to get out.
Quintuplets. Marie, Annette, Yvonne.
Hey.
What?
Don't disturb the rest of them. They're asleep. Come on, if that captain sees us, we're through. Roll them up and get them hid. Hurry up now. More on your hands?
No. Oh! 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 Ah!